Good evening. The painted turtle. Perhaps you could have stayed after the night of broken glass, when man shattered your windows, panes like the jaw of a jaguar, fangs hanging from lintels, sticking up from sills. Their shoulders bore the ink stained of barbed wire spider webs. They gave you one day to sweep away the splinters and decide. Would you have stayed because the mist-soaked forest was the only shelter your forefathers have ever known? Under silent mahogany trees, your brood would flail their limbs as if they were twigs in the brown river, while the basilisks, their feet webbed just enough, walked on water. Your bloodline flows north with the hummingbirds, through coyote country to a place where your family will ride by bus, past return to sender signs, to a corrugated steel settlement. Tracking bracelets, thin and flexible like the ones butterflies wear, will be fastened to your wrists. One day in school, your progeny will read that Anne and her parents left their home after Kristallnacht and learn that kindness persists. So if the north wind withers the honeysuckle and your children find a painted turtle, its back broken along double yellow lines, still, glass shards sparkle in asphalt. You might say to your offspring, there, in the road, do you see them? Count the stars. Thank you.